It's funny to think about, but she could be reading the letter right now. Thinking about me, right now.
Before Mr. Stilton returns home. I want to beat out the rugs, but the dust makes him cough.
Too many years in the silver mines. But go ahead, he won't be back until very late tonight. He's throwing a party for me.
They say something's amiss. I just...
supposed to fester like that. Well, a little pus is all right. This?
Spirit here. I remember. Delilah.
Leave me alone!
Still can, stranger. You can.
Oh, shit.
Let this be a lesson.
Thank you.
full of fancy clothes and exotic jewelry. I'd love to see the silver graphs they take here. What's going on?
going on here?
He never earned those medals. I'm twice the soldier he is. Someone should say something.
Said there could be someone about.
Of course.
It could be some sort of madman or cutthroat or pickpocket. My luck.
Vice Overseer Byrne, if only you could see this, you'd have nightmares.
It's time to begin. Where's Stilton? I should never have kept him on just because he and my father were close.
What we're about to attempt has never been done. It's beyond my understanding, and certainly beyond yours. If anyone has any doubts, set them aside now.
This defies rational understanding. It's the frayed edge where natural philosophy crosses over into something else.
Yes, I can feel it. We risk madness.
All of you, Delilah is your rightful empress. You owe her this.
Delilah's stronger than before. The Duke and I have heard her voice whispering to us. And now it's time. So take your positions. focus on the void behind the world. You can feel her power, can't you?
By the stars, this is more exciting than any orgy I've ever attended. Do it now!
From the cold, from forever.
She lives.
How curious. It seems to have worked.
My spirit is safe now, inside this thing. Luca, you must lock it away.
I thought we'd lost you.
Brianna, Luca, I will never abandon you. Wait. You are hidden, but I know who you are. I know when you are. You've come to watch me return, and someday I'll come for you.
The void beyond the world is strange. I won't ever understand all I've seen.
By the stars, this is more exciting than any orgy I've ever attended. Do it now!
You returned from cold, from forever.
She lives.
How curious. It seems to have worked.
Spirit is safe now, inside this thing. Luca, you must lock it away.
I thought we'd lost you.
Brianna, Luca, I will never abandon you. Wait! You are hidden, but I know who you are. I know when you are. You've come to watch me return, and someday I'll come for you.
Focus on the void behind the world. You can feel her power, can't you?
By the stars, this is more exciting than any orgy I've ever attended. Do it now!
Here, returned from the cold, from forever.
She lives.
How curious. It seems to have worked.
My spirit is safe now, inside this thing. Luca, you must lock it away.
Get out of my face.
For new boots. What I get? A sock. One useless sock.
Someone's shooting at us!
The shooter has to be hiding! Over there!
Same nightmare again last night. I wish I could leave the city.
Guards! Someone!
Last night. Maybe I ought to try one of those.
Sleep.
Thank you.
crumbling island at the very edges of the void. But this one is special. It's the place where my throat was cut 4,000 years ago. This is where my life ended, and where it began again. It's where they made me.
This part of the void feels older.
Right up until the end, I thought I'd find a way to escape. I fought, but the wounds only cut my skin, so I went limp. And then the knife touched my throat, and I knew I'd waited too long. The blood ran out, and I became a god. Now you know Delilah's secret. At the end of her days, she drifted to the void and should have been lost forever. But her will and cunning are second to none. She found this place, the island in the void where I became what I am. It changed her, and she discovered a way to draw from it, tapping into the power here. Delilah is a part of me now, and I don't like it. You have to give Delilah credit. She tore out a piece of herself and hid it away, inside a thing made of bones. She's made herself immortal. If you want to kill Delilah, you're going to have to find her spirit and give it back to her. Reaching it won't be easy, but what comes after that might be the hardest thing you will ever have to do.
The world contains more mysteries than I imagined. Now to meet up with Sokolov again at the skiff, after a very strange day. Apparently the family committee made a request. Too much dust was pissing down.
Well, at least Stilton listens to them. More than I can say for the Grand Guard.
Yeah, the Duke is rotten and it spreads out from there. But Airman Stilton is a good man.
I'll tell you soon. He drinks somewhere,
brother. I heard that Stilton agreed to a meeting with the woman heading up the family committee. What's her name again?
Lucia Pastor. She's supposed to talk to Stilton soon about new safety rules for the mines. Fewer hours for the children working down there, too.
Why does Pastor care in the first place? She isn't one of us. Never seen her carrying a pick or a shovel.
There's a rumor that she was in love with a miner. Someone who died in an accident. They say his body's still under the mountain, buried in silver.
I think Lucia Pastor just has a good heart and a strong will.
Well, if Stilton listens to what she has to say, instead of following every idiotic request coming palace, I will.
Stilton's not a bad man. I bet things would be a lot worse without him running the mines.
Maybe no one else will even notice, but things have changed here for the better.
Are you ready to leave? The dust is wreaking havoc on my throat.
Yes. I found a way to get around Paolo and Byrne. And I've been to Stilton's house. Let's go. Duke Luca Abel tore down the old palace in Karnaca and built himself a new one. A monument to his ego. Whether he knows it's coming or not, I'm here to make him pay for everything he's done. I'm going to show him what happens to those who turn traitor to the Empire. After tonight, the Duke will either be dead or deposed, depending on how this plays out. Whatever happens to Sir Konos in the aftermath is his fault. Not mine. I've got to get inside, take care of the Duke, and find a way to steal Delilah's soul.
This is my last night. Soon I'll dissolve into the great nothing. You should be at peace.
I've stayed too long. Find Delilah's spirit. Trap her with this cage of dead flesh. Set me free.
I don't understand.
You will, very soon.
And sucking the marrow out of the same people who built
it. Yes. I regret my affiliation with the young Duke. But his father and I were close. It was my hope that Luca would eventually grow up and learn that his actions as ruler of Cirkonos have very real consequences.
He could always count on the backing of Dunwall's finances and navy. Maybe without that, he would have developed a healthy respect for the people of Cirkonos. Fear of the Executioner's block has been a fine motivator for many a ruler.
Once the Duke falls, it's my hope that we can build something better here. Something more representative.
Are you ready for this? I've been inside a dozen castles and 100 mansions, and they're the same everywhere. The Duke's palace can't be anything worse than Lady Brisby's social afternoons.
Getting inside might not be the hard part. The Duke doesn't exactly run a tight ship.
Killing off Duke Abella is only part of the puzzle. You've also got to find whatever it is he's keeping for Delilah.
You were cryptic about what you gleaned from visiting the Dust District, which is fine. The world is better with a hint of mystery. But once you're inside the Grand Palace, whatever you do could affect things in Karnaca for years to come. Remember that.
I've got a map of the Grand Palace for you, and I know something that may be useful. There's a hidden lever in the pantry that opens a passage to the Duke's vault. If he's keeping anything precious for Delilah, I suspect that's where it'll be. Beyond that, good hunting.
Everyone who crosses my path on the way to Duke Abell is going to regret it. They all deserve to bleed.
I hope I've been of some help to you. It's good to feel useful here near the end of my time.
Huh?